fuck!
This looks like it.
Kaz, I can see the feed switching here. Glad you're all right. I've started the igniter. Give it a sec. I can't see anything.
Of course you can't, because I'm not that fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is blown back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter I gave you.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
Understood. Godspeed.
Jesus, you're fucking joking me!
Stay alive!
I'm doing that! Yes! Shit! Gears, peace, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
Hey, wouldn't he let it go, okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you in those beautiful fucking wains.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCready. You're the bigger man. Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger balls than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name. You go to Berlin and they just take it away.
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCleary! You sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How can we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down. You sort this. Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I will leave you, you understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Cars, just enough, okay? Just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, yeah? That might make a nice change for you.
Suze. No, I didn't mean that. Why'd you have to... Ah, Suze. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Suze. I done. Jesus Christ. Ah, you bastard. Me. fuck's sake! Finley, Jesus Christ.
Cleary, how the fuck are you no dead?
I thought I was.
You fit to help?
Christ, can anything help?
Aye, if we can cut ourselves loose and quit like, we'll buy us time, maybe enough.
Do we even know if anyone's coming?
We've been off radio for hours, so aye, I should hope so.
Finley, good, let's get us. I thought...
Aye, aye, he's a walking, greeting miracle. Are we doing this or no?
Aye, we float the rig. I'll dive down and release the tension cables. Hopefully we balance out, maybe end up higher in the water. I'll need you both at marine control.
It's Roy.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I'm stuck up in some fucking hotel accommodation roof. I don't know how long I can last without insulin.
He's up on the roof. I have to get him.
No!
Is anybody out there?
You have to get to marine control with Finley.
Please!
It's a two-man job and we don't have much time.
You think Roy does? Can't I just leave him? I promised I'd get him home.
Ah, let him go.
Fine. If you want to go, go. But this place is filling up with gas and oil from the drill to the derrick. God knows where else it's leaking to. I can't recommend it.
I know, Brody. But I'm going. I have to.
Engineering's your only path up there, and it's flooded, so you'll have to swim. It's a long way. Plan each step. And if you're underwater, stay calm.
Oh, aye, that's exactly how that'll go.
Enough! You both know what you're doing, so let's go.
There you are, Brody. How's your nerve, all right, McCleary?
I'm coming, Roy. I'll find you. Ugh, leaks of oil in here. There must be a leak somewhere. Fuck. That's all we need.
Fuck!
I'm in a fucking nightmare. This can't be real. Come on, guys. Come on, keep it together. For fuck's sake. Well, enough waiting around. Roy must have gone through the roof. Must be a way up somewhere. Look at that. That is some weird shite, man. Thing's locked. Shit. There's gotta be a vent up, down, fucking somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Fuck! Aye. That's how you stay over there.
I'm sorry, man.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking poor bastard. Oh.
have access. But it's so close.
Place. That must be it.
Thank Christ.
Roy!
Roy.
Roy. Talk to me, big man.
Come on.
Come on. Roy. Roy, wake up, you prick. Please wake up. Wake up, come on.
Oh, you bastard.
Please don't leave me. Roy, don't leave me. I can't do this, man. I'm scared, Roy. I'm fucking terrified. What am I going to tell Susan? I mean, she's going to fucking kill me, man. Right? She loved you, big man. She really loved you. So did my girls. I mean, what am I going to tell them? Oh, sorry. Your Uncle Roy's not coming home. Who's this?
Finley, Kaz. You got to Roy. Good. Look, Kaz, the water's up to admin, so I couldn't get to marine control. You need to try and get there from where you are, all right?
Jesus.
Aye. That English bastard better come and off. You can't stay in that hut forever, no. Kaz, you still there? When you're not shouting, I start to worry, like. Is Roy making a fuss? Put him on. I'll get him to help. Guys, for fuck's sake, what's going on?
Roy's not coming.
Ah, oh, Jesus. God, did he not make it?
It was too late.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, Kaz. You know, we all loved the big man, eh?
I let him down. He was relying on me.
No. No, you did everything you could. You went by for him. None of this is your fault. It's not anyone's. Look, I'm sorry, Kaz, but we need your help here. We're all fucking going down otherwise.
Aye. I want half this fucking rig.
Good. Then you need to find a way across the deck. Get to Marine Control Room. Call me when you get there, and I'll talk you through it, all right?
Right.